Coaches, let's take a look at the University of Northern Iowa Panthers and various options from their five-out offense. Here's a look at the five-out spacing with the corners filled, high wings filled, and their center at top of circle. Northern Iowa wants to make the centering pass to the big in early offense. With the ball centered, the big man may take the ball to either side. Here they play back to the first side. The high wing back cuts out of the single gap and the action flows into a pass and follow wing ball screen for the corner man. Another back cut from the high wing, but here Northern Iowa combats Loyola's switch by back cutting the corner man as well. In these clips, UNI uses the throw and go. The ball handler throws to the center trailer and goes immediately into a cut to take the handoff. Here the passer's defender trails the throw and go. The cutter curls it and the center dumps it over the top. It's easy for Northern Iowa to connect seamlessly to spread ball screen in transition with this 5-out alignment, as you'll see in the following clips. Here we see a flare screen and slip upon the centering pass, which flows into handoff wing ball screen. Chicago action, a down screen is preceded by a handoff. Here, UNI centers the ball and there is a down screen handoff on the second side. As you may have noticed, at times the center may post on the perimeter to ensure he receives the centering pass. That the offense gets the ball centered is more important than exactly where the player receives the ball. Here we see the centering pass and the down screen from the high wing. The cutter curls and the screener pops and the show goes on. In these clips, there is the centering pass followed by the down screen. The cutter rejects the screen. The screener pops and UNI goes into pass and follow wing ball screen. /Chicago option. The downscreener slips the screen, and Northern Iowa plays to the cornerman.